too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACiTV, man. It's just after midnight. Juice WRLD Legends Never Die just dropped 15 minutes ago. This one's been doing crazy numbers, so we're going to start off with this one. I reacted to a couple tracks off this project so far this week. Y'all can go back and check those out. But the project is officially here. We're going to be making our way through the entire project. So subscribe to the channel if you are new. We're going to start out with this, man. Like I said, Juice WRLD Fighting Demons official audio. Let's not waste no time. Let's get into it right now. RIP Juice WRLD. Let's go. I'm excited for this project, man. Ever since it was announced.
Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? Ooh. My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage.
I can't contain them demons. My demons breaking out of the cage right now. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. Oh, that's deep. Now that's deep. Money, man, a lot of people say it's the root of all evil. Money can't buy happiness. For some people, it can't. You can have all the money in the world, but you can still feel empty on the inside. It's those non-material things that get to you. Money comes and goes. It's materialistic things. We all know this. But spiritual happiness, that's in you. Like, you can't buy spiritual happiness. No matter how hard you try, you can't. You can't, man. Juice WRLD, talk that talk.
Come that shit don't ever make me happy. Wanna give me an erection, but that don't mean it's gonna be everlasting.
Man.
Yeah, I know it's a blessing, but how come it always feel like the devil plotting? In the devil watching. He see me buying all these watches. Benjamin Franklin in my pocket. Ooh, been a year of the glitz and the glam.
Man, that line right there is kind of...
Buying all these watches. Bless me, how come it always feel like the devil plotting? In the devil watching.
How come it always feel like the devil watching, the devil plotting? Man, it's like, and it was the devil, you know, that gets in your mind with all this, man. The devil's always watching you, trying to find ways to break you down, trying to find ways to bring you down, man. This is exactly what I mean.
Don't give up. Yeah, I run away in fear of me dying today.
That part, that take my hand. I was saying this earlier. I reacted to the song with him and Marshmello earlier. And I said, this project, it's going to be a lot of songs on there where it's going to feel like, you know, he's talking to us from the other side. You know, really reassuring us that he's okay to embrace his music. Like, this right here is the prime example of that. It's like he's talking to us from the other side.
Yeah, I
Let's get
run
it.
Away in fear of me dying today. And I'm not the same. Who said I was subject to change? My demons are breaking out of care. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days. I am misfortune. I know in the dark they be lurking. Same way they lurking your head when they get in your mind. You don't want to know what they trying to find. I'll protect your soul. Take my hand.
This right here.
Don't give up
no matter how hard it gets.
Take my hand.
Just keep pushing.
Don't give up. Yeah, I run away. Who said I was
subject to change. My demons are breaking out of her cage. I'm praying that I see another day. I said my demons are breaking out of the cage. On my knees, I pray for better days.
So therapeutic, man. Juice WRLD, absolutely amazing. Just making it look effortless. I feel like when we lost Juice WRLD, we lost a part. We lost somebody that a lot of people, how can I put it? When Juice WRLD died, you know, there was a lot of people that looked up to Juice WRLD. You know, they took his words and, you know, they applied it to their own life. No matter how hard your life gets, there's people that really been fighting demons every single day, man. They listen to Juice WRLD and it makes their day that much better because of what Juice WRLD's saying. You know, Juice WRLD's not here with us physically anymore, but his music is here. His legacy is forever here. And all the unreleased songs and everything is yet to come. Like I said, he's talking to you from the other side, telling you to keep pushing, keep going. Don't give up. This is absolutely beautiful, man. Juice WRLD Fighting Demons official audio link down below in the description. If y'all want to check it out in its entirety, if y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me, want daily reaction videos, hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACiTV TV. I'm out.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta